more enemies to trouble us here. It's me. How fare you below? Understood. I will inform Vritra. Chaos and panic sweep Razit Hahn, and many more have succumbed to the transformations. Amidst the fray, Ahawan fell, protecting a grief-stricken father. My friends fight alongside your Radiant host to secure the capital. Beasts have been sighted in Palakas Stand as well. We have divided our forces in hopes of quelling the threat there. Of small solace is that we now know what triggers the transformation. As my companions tell it,
the very fear and despair in their hearts which inflict this abhorrent punishment upon them. A nightmare from which my children will never awake. Oh, capricious and cruel fate, they are undeserving of such condemnation.
Will you wallow in sorrow or rise to the occasion? Razit Hahn is leaderless. Before he passed, Ahawan sought to reveal the truth to his people. Honor his wishes.
To what end? To breed a new conflict between dragon and man? These claws could reduce thee to shreds with a touch. These jaws crush thy bones to dust. Only through my proxy could I walk with my children. Without him, I am a bringer of fear, no different from the beasts which beleaguer them.
Perhaps so. Only in death were Hraesvelgr and Shiva united. Indeed, whenever man and dragon have come together, death has ever been the inevitable result. It was our fear of your kind that sparked a nigh-endless war. Fear and hate of which Nidhogg drank deep as he laid waste to my homeland. And in turn, I took my revenge on his brood. Blood for blood, pain for pain. I thought nothing of theirs, only of mine. And yet, were the chasm between us too vast and too deep, Hraesvelgr would not have borne Issail to battle and our rescue. He would never have entrusted a mortal champion with one of his eyes. And the Dragonsong War would still rage on. And I would still wage a never-ending war of violence and vengeance. The future of our star be damned. I cannot speak for Ahawan's greater goals. Yet I know that he served you. Served your people, long and true. In this time of unprecedented crisis, he turned to you. You could do worse than to place your trust in him. It will not be easy, but the future of Razit Hahn hangs in the balance. We have company. The hour has come, Vritra! It's all or nothing!